It's about conversation. You don't always have to agree with people. You don't always have to agree with your friends or agree with me or agree with, you know, anyone else, because wine's a very personal thing. But at the same time, it's something to share, and conversation about vintages, about Bordeaux, that's really what it's all about.